Cana at a wedding feast, Christ worked his first great sign. There Jesus' mother told her son, they don't have any wine. He called for six stone water jars, they filled them to the brim. When water changed to wine that day, his friends believed in him. Far from the town, the crowds pressed in on Jesus' prayer retreat. He healed their sick, then told his own, you give them food to eat. 5 loaves of bread and 2 small fish were all they found to share. Yet thousands ate the meal he blessed with baskets left to out on the sea. The winds were strong, the stormy waves were high. Their Jesus' friends were filled